What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more MediEvil. Let's continue. Magic bow one shots these things. I like. Excuse me. Treasure cup is already right here in the beginning of the level. I'm gonna have to run all the way back.
The ancient town of Mellowmead was destroyed by creatures known as rhinotors. They live on still, but in a state of hibernation deep within these caverns. They use the crystals to prolong their worthless hides.
Flying around me. Oops, not meant to do that. From the back. No. Money. Heal up.
Ooh. Money.
Now that I got this puppy,
I'm gonna destroy people!
Tread softly in these caves, for an ill-tempered dragon has a lair here.
Equals death. In most games, that would scream, "Secret tunnel!" But. Getting an update. I just love those updates. Weapon right here is the strongest. I think there's so much damage. Money acquired! Oh, right, 100% too now. I'm the backtrack. Backtracking now because we don't know if we're actually going to end up going back this way, so. Hall of Heroes acquired. I'm guessing just if you didn't actually get the chalice, you wouldn't go to the Hall of the Heroes at the end, I'm guessing. Whatever left over that spring. Me back here. Oh, well, there was a shortcut. That's funny. Do I have the... Do not have the star ring. Okay. How do you get to start? Not that. Did I miss something? There should be something in that last room that I missed. Or is it this way? Thought was actually a death was not.
The mean old dragon can be summoned by inserting 2 dragon gems into the eye sockets of the relief. The grouchy dragon doesn't come out much, as he is afraid of the roof collapsing over his head.
All the money.
To enter my lair and wake me from my slumber. Aha! Prepare yourself, little man. I shall roast the flesh from your bones. I see. Well, in that case, I will pluck out both your eyes. Oh, great. I'm just gonna give you a good hiding.
No idea how I'm supposed to hurt him.
You are what you eat.
Doesn't do anything. Maybe it's the club. That didn't do a damn thing. Oh, I'm good. Oh. Get it now. Alright, now I understand how to do this.
Oop.
God damn it. Look, we can go back in before I can hit him. Red is way over there. Green. And blue. And it's red, and I run.
Ow!
Just hit myself. I got it. I just... Stop hitting yourself, seriously, game. Alright. Go back over there. That would explain why there was a hammer. Red. Oh, shoot! Let's go. Dang it! I'm gonna end up killing myself before I kill the dragon. Make a really stupid move. Oh. Alright, now he has no pattern. He got big. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep. All right. Let's try this over again. Well, at least now we know how to do that. Still confused on how to do that. Now we know that it circles back, we won't waste our time. Gold. shield.
Okay.
Magic arrows. I'll put it going that way right now. This way first. Damn it, didn't mean to pick up the health.
To enter my lair and wake me from.
Yeah. Keeping on the same. More hits. I hit myself. Oh. Holy crud, he has enough to. Damn it. A more annoying version of whack-a-mole. Worm.
That really hurt. What did you have to go and do that for? Here, take this dragon potion and leave me alone. Drink it when you need it. It gives you armor that is impervious to heat. Plus, it lets you breathe fire. Now go away.
Oh! Ain't dragon armor. Oh, sick! Built to scale. Oh yeah, that's cool. Got dragon armor. Breathe fire. Okay, so let's go back with you as the main. And we'll go with you. This is not right. I'm gonna play around with the dragon armor. I look badass. Burn. That was a lot of fun. Fuzzer actually stole my magic sword. Alright. I have a feeling that all we're going to get left from the last four things are just going to be money.
Wouldn't this make a wonderful tourist attraction? Come see Stengard the Mighty! Come and see the last of the centaurs! Oh, and see that dork over there? That's Daniel Fortesque, would-be hero! Ha ha ha!
Oh, you stuff it, Gargoyle. Would be here saving everybody's ass. Oh, okay, so there's more. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. Oh, door opened.
Daniel, there you are. I was so worried about you. I know you have the heart of a hero, Daniel. Now we must show the others. Would you like to take my magic lightning bolts? I don't have many, but they're very powerful. It's off you pop, then, and keep your chin up. Oops, sorry, Daniel. Now take care.
Keep your chin up. Why you?
Depending on you.
He doesn't have anything. Gained lightning. Master Dan at Arms. This thing is so confusing. So there's 20 total.
Okay.
Well, that would make sense left, because that means there's one from her, or money from her, money from her, money from him, money from the centaur, and then money from the Almighty One, because he already gave me money. That would explain it, yeah. Looks like this place is one. Looks like the place at the top left is going to be another one. The ship is going to be one. Looks like there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more places to go. All right, guys. Well, we'll call this place right here, and we'll be back with the Golem's Gaunt next episode. Stay tuned.